You can also wire up a game console, camera recorder, iPod or iPhone to your VZ401. There is an auxiliary in port in front. There is also an audio-visual port at the back. To get the VZ401 to play audio or video from an auxiliary source, connect the source and touch the on-screen auxiliary in button. This automatically triggers the auxiliary in mode. The procedure is the same for the audio-visual in mode. No video signal will display if there is only audio input. So that's it for now. I hope you have many memorable hours with the VZ401. This is Francesca from Mikoni signing off. To find out more about Clarion and its products, please visit clarion.com. To find out more about Mikoni and our music, please visit mikoni.co.uk. Thank you.